the village of Ruthwell on the southwest coast of Scotland. In this church is one of the most important Anglo-Saxon monuments in existence, the Ruthwell Cross. Let's go inside and have a look. The Ruthwell Cross is a preaching cross. It originally stood outdoors at a crossroads. Remember that the Anglo-Saxons were primarily illiterate, as were the Vikings who settled in this northern area. Actually, we're in the southern area of Scotland right now, but in the southern area of Scotland in northern England. The cross as a preaching cross had much the same purpose as the stained glass windows in the cathedrals. It was to provide pictures for the illiterate Anglo-Saxons. They couldn't read, but perhaps if they saw these pictures portraying Bible characters and Bible stories, they would come to accept Christianity. Sides, you can see the decorative vine work, and on the front and back panels are saints, biblical characters, and the runic letters that tell part of the story of the dream of the Rood. Obviously a Christian story, but it also has elements of the pagan Anglo-Saxon warrior society that would appeal to the audience the monks were trying to reach. In the first paragraph, note that the speaker is a dreamer, an unnamed character who has a dream vision in which he imagines the cross upon which Christ was crucified speaking to him. Notice some of the epithets that are used to describe the cross. Epithets such as tree of triumph, bright beacon. Names that give characteristics of the cross and also emphasize the qualities that would matter to the pagan warlike Anglo-Saxon tribe.